Hello. Are there any spirits willing to commune with me? Ooh, how old are you? Could you tell me your name? Nice to meet you, Alan. Is it just you here?
No.
Who else is here? What's it like over there? It's pretty dark over here as well. Alan, can I ask you a question about my future? Alan, when am I going to die? Within the year? The month? Today, not today. Why? Thank you.
thy soul shall find itself alone, mid dark thoughts of gray tombstone, not one of all the crowd to pry into thine hour of secrecy. Be silent in that solitude, which is not loneliness, for then the spirits of the dead who stood in life before thee are again in death around thee, and their will shall overshadow thee. Be still.
The tree, and Grandpa got all excited and he shook his fist at me and he said, "Boy, you be damned to hell." Remember that? Right over there. Well, you used to really be scared here.
Johnny.
You're still afraid.
Stop it now, I mean it.
They're coming to get you, Barbara.
Stop it. You're ignorant.
They're coming for you, Barbara.
Stop it! You're acting like a child!
They're coming for you!
Look! There comes one of them now!
On a night such as this, one would be wise to lock the doors and hide under the blankets, for it is a time when spirits can wander about. Close your eyes and keep them shut, for the dead are lonely and bored. Do not open them for any reason, lest ye join them for more than just a visit. New videos every week. Please subscribe.